Commit 2024 coverage this morning. The Trump campaign says the former president is coming back to Pennsylvania with two campaign events set for tomorrow. Former President Trump set to hold a campaign rally at a sports complex in Scranton tomorrow afternoon. Then a rally at Santander Arena in Redding, Berks County, a few hours later at 7 o'clock. Doors for that event open at 3 o'clock.